The driver got up. Come on, fireman, back to our engine. They got out just in time. Henry's driver and fireman had jumped clear before the crash, but Henry lay dazed and surprised.
Next morning, as James was being repainted, Henry had an accident. When he could, it was too late. Engines from inside the shed.